It'll be a dry day today, but that was not the case on this date in weather history. As a matter of fact, we had on this August 4th, 1997, a home near Manchester struck by lightning, and it actually caught fire, causing some damage there. So a stormy day it was, at least in Manchester, with that lightning strike on this date, August 4th, 1997. I'm meteorologist Lisa Spencer.